The church was built around 1190 as a chapel of ease to Wingham. Did not become a parish in its own right until 1282. Alterations were made in the following two centuries, and the tower, steeple and bell were all added in the 15th century. The Victorian architects William Butterfield, Ewan Christian and Edward Fry carried out restoration works in 1847, 1861 and 1896.